ఓం అస్మద్ గురుభ్యో నమః. జయ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. డూ యు నో ద సిగ్నిఫికెన్స్ ఆఫ్ పండరీపురం అండ్ హౌ ద లార్డ్ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ కేమ్ టు ద ప్లేస్ యాజ్ పాండురంగా? ఇఫ్ వీ వాంట్ టు నో అబౌట్ ఇట్, వీ మస్ట్ నో ద స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ ఎ మ్యాన్ నేమ్డ్ పుండరీక. వన్స్ దెర్ వాజ్ ఎ బాయ్ నేమ్డ్ పుండరీక. హీ వాజ్ ద ఓన్లీ సన్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ పేరెంట్స్. హీ బీయింగ్ ఎ ప్యాంపర్డ్ చైల్డ్ హ్యాడ్ డెవలప్డ్ ఆల్ బ్యాడ్ హ్యాబిట్స్. He was troubling his parents always and grew up as a handsome young man. He fell in love with a lady and spent almost all his property to fulfill her desires. His parents grew old. When he realized that his parents were of no use and extra burden to him, he, without any mercy, sent them out. The old couple decided to go to Kasi and end their lives there in Kasi. When they left, Pundarika became poor. And his lover also left him. He became lame too. Then he repented and cried bitterly, thinking that his present situation is the result of sending his old parents away. He made up his mind to serve his parents throughout his life and atone himself for his previous deeds. But how could he know the whereabouts of his parents? Where could he search for them? Though he was not able to walk, with great difficulty he moved to different places. His search became useless. He prayed God to show his parents so that he would spend rest of his life serving them. He almost reached the nearby places of Kasi. Meanwhile, an extraordinary thing had happened. He found three ugly women, dark in complexion. He was observing them. They went to the river and took bath. To his surprise, the same ladies turned to be beautiful goddesses after taking bath. He went to them and asked, "You seem to be like goddesses. I have been observing you. Initially you look ugly, but after taking bath you are turned to be goddesses. May I know the mystery behind it?" "Yes, this is the time to tell you everything. We three are goddesses, Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati. We are in the form of rivers. Sinners like you, who neglect and trouble their parents, take bath in us and pollute our waters. So our ugly form is the personification of that pollution. We go to temple, pray the Lord and get back our original form after drowning in the rivers," said the goddesses angrily. He fell on their feet and said, "God has already punished me in this way. I lost everything. I lost my limbs. I realized my parents are more than anything in this world. I will serve my parents in the rest of my life. I am assuring you. Please tell the whereabouts of my parents. I am very much long to see them," Pundarika requested. With their vision, they saw his parents and told him that they were in Kasi. He went to Kasi, saw his parents in the group of devotees, fell on their feet, washed their feet with his tears and narrated everything that had happened. They, being his parents, cried bitterly, seeing the condition of their son. He lost his charm. When they embraced their son, he got his limbs back. He was able to walk. Feeling excited, he said, "I realized God will be pleased if we serve our parents." He brought his parents to a place, made a hut for them and had been serving them since then. Lord Vishnu wanted to test him. He appeared in front of him as small Krishna and called him. "What do you want?" Pundarika asked. "Didn't you recognize me? I am the Lord. I came to take you to my abode where you can enjoy blissful life," said the boy. "No, I can't come with you. Who will take care of my parents? I find happiness in serving them," said Pundarika. But the boy was calling him continuously. Then Pundarika said, "Okay, if you want my company, stand here until I come." He made the boys to stand on a break. He went back to attend his duties to his parents. Later, he came back. The boy was still standing on the same brick. "I'm sorry, Krishna. I made you stand on this brick for many hours. Please forgive me. If you take me with you, let my parents also come with us. Otherwise, who will take care of my parents?" Lord Krishna said, "Your devotion towards your parents will be remembered forever, till the end of Kali Yuga. As the evidence of it, I will stay here on this brick forever. this place will become a place of pilgrimage, known Pandaripuram. Saying so, he became a statue. Pundarika, along with his parents, got mingled in the statue, proving the presence of God even in idols. Thus, he and his parents got salvation. A temple was constructed and the Lord is still adored as Panduranga. Thus, Pundarika's devotion to his parents made even Lord to surrender himself to him. Thank you. Jai Sri Manarayana.